Kaitlyn, you won a medal.
Yeah, I really can't believe it, but it's an amazing feeling.
When did you realize, did you realize during your 1500 meters race something?
Yeah, it felt pretty good. I didn't get too tired, so. And then when I saw Jeremy really excited on the straight, I knew it was going to be good.
And that was in the before the last lap?
Before the last lap, yeah. He said, this is good. So he doesn't say too many things like that.
And how did it feel to with your skates on the ice in the last lap?
Yeah, it was hard. It was hard, but I made it.
Do you believe it?
Now I do. When I see my mom crying, I do.
Kaitlyn, your experience of your 1000 meters?
Well, it was not bad. I was a little rushed today, but overall it was pretty good.
What was the focus that you got from Jeremy?
I was trying to use my arms a little bit more this week, and it worked quite well this 1000 meters, so I was happy with that.
Are you looking forward to the 3K?
Yeah, it's going to be tough, but slowly I've got to like the 3K now.
Kaitlyn, you made the podium, the final podium on the World Championship.
Yeah, hard to believe, but unbelievable.
What do you think 36 hours ago, just before the start of the competition?
Wow. I wasn't feeling great, but Jeremy made sure that I knew it was just in my mind and I could do it.
So. Why you was not feeling great?
I don't know. This whole week it's been really hard, but yeah.
Were you not feeling well physically?
Yeah, more on the ice. Just technically wasn't great, but Jeremy said it looks normal. It's just in your mind, so.
Okay, then during the races, then you realize after one distance, two distances, three distances, wow, the final podium is near, and you got a distance medal again?
Yeah, the 3K was really good. Yeah, I was really, really proud of that.
Yeah, how did you do that? Because you're starting quartets, the concurrents are there as well, three of them, Vanessa, Antoinette de Jong, Vanessa Bieter, and the Japanese girl.
Yeah, well, I knew my pair was going to be pretty fast, and after a few laps, when I was still next to her, I could hardly believe it, and then I just kept on going.
Come on! Well, finish hard, you can catch her! Come on! Well, I'm working
this hard! A success because a great, wonderful talent. Is this a combination with the Speed Academy, or is it something else?
I'm pretty sure it's a combination, a very good combination.
You made your mother cry this weekend, right?
Yeah, a little bit.
How many times did she cry, do you think?
Maybe twice, yeah.
Yesterday, after the last race, and today.
Yeah. That's.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah, it is. It is. So.
Very proud of you,
me
too.
Very proud, yeah, very proud. All the long hours of driving me to training paid off.
Do you believe it now?
Now I believe it, yeah.
Now you believe it. Are you cold?
A little bit, yeah.
You're the only one without a jacket.
I know, I don't know, why is that?
That's the rules, that's what you're learning out here when you get senior.
Exactly.
Yeah, you're still junior, very good.
Thank you.
Yeah, good for Switzerland.
Good for Switzerland.
Good for you and good for the Speed Skating Academy.
Yep, definitely, thank you.